I was a little bitty kid back in my hometown. I knew that I could count on you. You never let me down. High school. colors for you. She's got the kid, always dreaming about the things they never did. Ain't it funny how infatuation fooled into playing out? The party's over. It was fun while it lasted, but it ain't no fun no more. The party's over. Yes, they wonder what they heard. Oh, the party's over. Yes, the party's over.
Doing tonight. We're glad you're here. You know what? You guys are so great. Thanks for coming tonight. We've been singing to captive audiences for the last 2 days because we sang at some schools here, and now to sing to people who really actually want to be here. It's really awesome. People here are 21 years of age and younger. Let's hear it for you. How many people are mature adults over 21? Let's hear it for you. Why do people lie about their age? I don't know. How many people here tonight are single? Let's hear it for single people. How old are you? You're 15? You're supposed to be single when you're 15. That's okay, man. Way to go. How many people are married? Let's hear it for married. Good? That's good. How many people are single but wish you were married? How old are you? Yeah. You're 11. It's a good idea to not start a family and start all that stuff when you're 11. That would be a big, big mistake. All right, so we've got single people here. We've got married people. We've got single people who wish they were married. And any married people who wish no. That's good. Here's a song for all you single people.
Show me if maybe he has someone just for me. It's not good for a man to be alone. I need to have someone to call in. Giving a love that is real, not just some fantasy. Yeah, it's a good thing he made and he put. That when I think of this thing we call love, I'll think of love as he said it should be. Well, I've seen it before and you've seen it too. Two hearts still in love after all they've been through. Working together forever to keep love on fire. Well, deep inside of my hungry heart, I feel ready
that we might be good. This thing we call love, think of love as he said it to me. Yeah, there's a need inside of me to give myself to someone else with a love like you. Friends will go anywhere with you. Friends share the good and the bad. The times that I share with my best friends are the best times that I've ever had. Sing it with me, come on. Friends will go anywhere with you. Friends share the good. Friends share the good and the bad. The times that I share with my best friends are the best times you've ever known. Yeah, whenever it's cold, dark, and lonely, whenever my heart's breaking too, and I'm needing somebody to hold, the love of my best friends comes through. When I'm facing a mountain of worry that some people don't understand, a friend will stay right there beside me, willing to give me a hand. Come on, friends. Friends will go anywhere with you. Friends share the good and the bad. The times that I share with my best friends are the best times that I've ever had. The love of my friends never ends. My life's so much better for having a life of good love and good friends. And wherever my life seems to take me, God, he knows how to answer my prayers. When
when I'm needing somebody to talk to, a new friend would somehow be there. Sing in the schools and be with you guys, and then we did a concert very much like tonight, and we had a lot of our friends there that night, and a lot of you guys have come back, and we've made some new friends this trip. Yeah. All right. But 2 years ago, I can't help but think of something that happened that was really sad. You know, the band and I have this incredible chance to sing and write songs and travel and be together. And one of the most important things that happens for us is the people we meet. I remember a couple years ago when we first met Price. Price Stevenson is the guy who's doing sound tonight. He's back there. He's a great guy. Price, thank you. Whenever we think about coming to this part of the country, we think about Price and we think about Billy. Billy's back here on the side. Billy, you look very, very, very smart tonight. Very dapper. You look great. I remember coming here and meeting these guys for the first time. But the thing that really sticks out in my mind tonight, being on the same stage again, being here with Price and with Billy and with the band, is a guy that we met back 2 years ago. It's funny how complete strangers that you meet, and that you have a little bit of time with, and in this case it was 4 or 5 days that we were together. It's funny how a stranger can really affect your life. I'll never forget the first concert we did 2 years ago when we came here, and it was, I think it was at Pierce Middle School, where, we did the school, and right after that school assembly, Richard, who was working with Price, came up to me and he said, "Kenny, you know, I've never heard your songs before, and I'm really glad that we're going to be able to spend some days together." But then he said something that was really strange. He said, "Kenny, would you say a prayer for me?" Wow. And you know, we did. The band and I got together and we got with Richard and we said a little prayer for him. You see, we're Christians tonight, and it means all to us in the world. It means everything to us. Our faith, and it's the reason why we come here to do this. We said a little prayer for Richard. We learned a little bit more about him in the next couple days. And then something very sad happened. And that's what this song talks about. You listen to it. Wow. Say a prayer for me tonight.
have sworn that he was alright. But he said, say a prayer for me tonight. Today, this morning when we were in this school for an assembly, we were sitting right here on the edge of the stage and we had a little time of questions and answers, and they said, Kenny, do your songs ever come from situations in real life? And they really do. And I think tonight that the fact that we're back here, back with so many memories, and some of them are sad, I'm encouraged to know tonight that there's a God up in heaven who cares about us and cares about you, and that there's really hope for you tonight, and there's hope for us too, all right? And I hope that even though this really, the concert's just kind of getting cranked up, I hope that you won't even think about leaving without remembering that tonight.
that there's somebody bigger than you. There's somebody who cares about you. Even when your friends do disappoint you or they're not there anymore for you. All right?
Yep.
Don't ever forget that. All right?
All right.
Good. All right, I need some people who want to help me do something here. But before we do, we want to tell you one of the ways that a lot of people try to find a little happiness here on earth is that they hope that they can meet somebody and fall in love. And they pray and they hope that it'll last forever. You want your relationships to work out all right? Well, these songs tonight are about relationships. They're going to be about singleness and about dating and about your lives and about our lives, too. You want it to work out all right? Make it right. Boy. lot of you single people, here's a quiet one for you single people. You listen to the message of this song. Give me single-minded love. single people meet somebody someday and you fall in love. I really hope that for you. And you married people who are here tonight. Tonight's Friday night. You've been to a concert. You can look at your husband tonight at the end of the night. You're going to be tired and everything. You've been working all week or whatever you do. You look at your wife just before you go to bed tonight. You take a look at her and you get real quiet. You look at her and you say, hey, you know, honey, wasn't that a great concert? You say, honey, you know, it's been a long week, and I probably haven't said this all week, but before we go to bed tonight, I just want to say, I do it! How's your relationships at home tonight? You know, we've talked about our attitudes. We talked about what it means to feel like you're going to make it. We talked a little bit about dating tonight. We talked about being single. We talked about being married. It's funny how most of that stuff, most of where you learn all about that stuff starts at home. And sometimes it's not too great at home. And you know what? I'm beginning to realize that more often than not, it's really tough for two people who fall in love, get married, commit themselves to each other. It's really tough for those two people to always feel the same feelings they felt when they first met. Pam and I, we have two little kids, and they're home in Nashville tonight, and we really miss them. We have a little girl, her name's Allegra, and she's 8. She plays softball and piano. And we have a little boy named Sebastian, and he's 6. And I asked him the other day, I said, son, what do you want to be when you grow up? And he was sitting right here. And he looked at me and he thought a minute. He's a real intense little guy. I wonder where he got that from. And he looked at me. You're right. I said, son, what do you want to be when you grow up? And he just sitting here and looked at me and he said, Dad, a ninja. I said, that's great. Your grandfather was a ninja. And you know, when you're a parent, you really hope and you pray that you're doing the right thing. You really do. Some of you tonight who are not at that point yet, you need to know that it's really hard to be a parent. Parents get so tired and so discouraged sometimes. Anybody here ever get discouraged? I know. Pam and I, a couple years ago, we were sitting at home and we like to put the kids to bed early at about 4:30. We like to try to have a little peace and quiet. And on this one night, we started thinking about all the families that for lots and lots of reasons are being torn apart tonight by divorce and separation. And on that night, a couple years ago, we started to write this song. It talks about a little girl growing up. You listen to it, The White Dress.
He says,
I don't know what I ever left here for. You see, I can't stay long, but I want to say a certain thing or two. Since I've been gone, my world's been gray. The colors stayed with you. And before he left, he laid a gift on baby's little bed. Inside they found a rainbow dress of white, pink, blue, and red. Of white, pink, blue,
you know.